हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू। हियर दिस इज अ वीडियो फॉर योर चैप्टर हाउ दे पैक्ड। इन दिस वीडियो यू विल गेट सॉल्यूशन फॉर दिस चैप्टर एज वी हैव कंप्लीटेड दिस चैप्टर यस्टरडे। नाउ टुडे इन दिस वीडियो यू सी द exercise solution. At first you see exercise number A. Take the most appropriate option. First is, the friends made a list of things on Wednesday, Friday, Thursday, Saturday. Students, in your chapter the word Thursday has not been mentioned, but the word Friday has been mentioned, but as the next day. So if it has been mentioned as the next day, its previous day will be Thursday. So Thursday is here correct answer. Now number two, the narrator's intention was to do the packing of the bags and hampers himself, convince his friend to pack the hampers with foods, make his friends pack while he supervised them. Student, what was the intention of the narrator? Means intention of the Jerome. His intention was that he will only supervise to the task and his friends will do packing. It was his intention. So according to his intention, option number C is correct. According to his intention, make his friends pack while he supervised them. Now students, you see number three. The narrator was most irritated when he had to do the packing. Second, he had to watch others pack. Third, others watched while he walked, and he watched while others walked. In these four options, option number C is correct. Because narrator was most irritated when he was busy alone in packing while the two friends were sitting comfortably. Now number four, you see number four. Most extraordinary thing I ever heard of, said George. The extraordinary thing was the narrator's decision to sit and supervise. B, the disappearance of the button. Number C, Montmorency's act of killing the lemon. Number D, Harris moving around aimlessly. Okay, so now see student. You see here now, number B, the disappearance of the butter. The disappearance of the butter is correct option here. Okay, now you see exercise number B. Work in pairs and answer these questions. First is, here let me do it, comma, in single inverted comma, there you are. Simple enough. Okay, here let me do it, there you are, simple enough. Exercise A, when did the narrator think of these words? Its answer is here, he thought of these words when he was pushing his friend aside for packing the thing. He thought of these words when he was pushing his friends aside for packing the things. Okay, students. Now, number two. What was he referring to? What was he referring to? Jerome was referring his supervision over Harris and George. Jerome was referring his supervision over Harris and George. Okay, now number C. Did he get a chance to actually spoke these lines? Did he get a chance to actually speak these lines? Well, number C. No, because they insisted him by not doing packing. They insisted him by not doing packing. They insisted him by not doing packing. So these are the answers for number one exercise. Now, number two. The number two exercise is here. You see, student. Number two is here. Aren't you going to put the boots? Aren't you going to put the boots in? First is, who said these words and to whom? Who said these words and to whom? Its answer is, Harris said these words to Jerome, or Harris spoke it to Jerome. Harris spoke it to Jerome, or Harris said it to Jerome. Okay. Now, number B. When did he say these words? When did he say these words? Answer hoga. He spoke these words when Jerome got his bag finished and sat on it. He spoke these words when Jerome got his bag finished and sat on it. Means his word tab bola tha jab usne apne bag ko कंप्लीट कर लिया था, पैकिंग कंप्लीट कर लिया था और उस पर बैठा हुआ था. नाउ नंबर सिक्स. वॉज ही रियली वरीड अबाउट द बूट्स बींग पैक्ड? वॉज ही रियली वरीड अबाउट द बूट्स बींग पैक्ड? वाई? नो, इट्स आंसर इज नो. नो, ही वॉज नॉट रियली वरीड. ही वॉज नॉट रियली वरीड about the boots being packed. He was not really worried about the boots being packed. As he forgot to pack it. Okay. Now you see number three. I will take my oath. I put it down on that chair. ये तब की बात है जब उसके पैंट में वो सारा बटर लग गया था. उस समय जॉर्ज हैरिस के बीच एक क्वेरलिंग स्टार्ट हो गई थी. तो ये बात जॉर्ज बोल रहा है कि मैं कसम खाता हूँ, विश्वास दिलाता हूँ कि मैंने तो उसे दूसरी चेयर पे रखा था, यहाँ कैसे आ गया? मीन्स मैंने डेलिबरेटली नहीं रखा था. इस तरह की बातें हो रही थी. तो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन है यहाँ पे, हु सेड दीज वर्ड्स एंड अबाउट व्हाट? हु सेड दीज वर्ड्स एंड अबाउट व्हाट? तो आंसर है, जॉर्ज स्पोक दीज वर्ड्स अबाउट बटर. जॉर्ज स्पोक दीज वर्ड्स अबाउट बटर. इसका हो गया फर्स्ट का आंसर कि चार जो यहाँ बोल रहा है ये बटर के बारे में बोल रहा है। नंबर टू है व्हाट हैड एक्चुअली हैपेंड टू इट, व्हाट हैड एक्चुअली हैपेंड टू इट, एक्चुअली आखिर वहाँ हुआ क्या था, क्या हुआ था। तो हैरी सैट ऑन द चेयर, एक्चुअली वहाँ पर ये हुआ कि हैरी सैट ऑन द चेयर, हैरी चेयर पे बैठ गया। इट इट मीन्स यहाँ पे बटर, एंड इट वाज एक्चुअली स्टक टू हिम, और वास्तव में पूरे उसके पैंट में, उसके कपड़े में पूर्ण रूप से वो बटर जो था वो स्टक कर गया, लग गया। ये हुआ वहाँ पे इंसिडेंट। नेक्स्ट वर दे एबल टू फाइंड इट इवेंचुअली, वर दे एबल टू फाइंड इट इवेंचुअली, हु फाउंड इट, हु फाउंड इट। तो वर दे एबल टू फाइंड इट इवेंचुअली, नो, यानी नो दे वर नॉट एबल टू फाइंड इट इवेंचुअली, दे वर नॉट एबल टू फाइंड इट इवेंचुअली। एंड हु फाउंड इट, दे वर नॉट एबल टू फाइंड इट इवेंचुअली, एंड जॉर्ज फाउंड इट फाइनली, जॉर्ज फाउंड इट फाइनली, इट विल बी इट्स करेक्ट आंसर दैट जॉर्ज फाउंड इट, जॉर्ज फाउंड इट फाइनली। ओके, thank you.